Okay, there's just a few simple questions I have to ask before we consider hiring you. First one, do you work well with others? Okay, how are your communication skills? All right, what skills do you have besides bank teller?
I drive.
All right, so we've had people quit before due to how strange this job can be. We once had this guy come in.
Hello, what can I get for you?
I would like 20 chicken nuggets.
How do you want them?
With plain sauce. Oh.
Usually he'd come in about 5 times a week and order the same thing in the same way.
Have a nice day, sir.
You too, young missus.
You're on the fucking ground now!
I was just getting harder. Oh, I mean, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court.
Oh my god, what happened?
The man who just came out of here is a convicted sex offender who captured girls between the ages of 16 and 18 and kept them in his basement. But we got the guy because the girl he had captured escaped.
Oh my god! I'm between the ages of 16 and 18! That's awful!
Oh yeah, I know. So,
she quit the day after. Okay, I'll note that. Anyways, another thing that is stressful is the phone orders we often get.
Hey, James on the Turnpike, how can I help you?
Okay, I'm giving in. The hostages are yours. I can't keep this charade up for much longer anyways. Just promise me one thing. Just promise me that when I let them go, you'll give my wife the treatment she needs.
Breaking news on the hostage situation in downtown Buffalo as a gunman has been holding 5 bank clerks hostage for the past 10 days with no sign of letting up. You can see the gunman getting off the phone right now and... Oh my god, several people are running... Oh my god! The police are gunning down the hostages! Now it seems that the police are going in to apprehend the captor. If only we had the audio from his phone, we'd be able to tell where this whole situation went so wrong.
He quit 3 days later. Nothing more stressful than a hostage situation. Well, one last thing I have to ask you that's on this list is if you like cars, you're hired.